Stylist here. It is about 7 o'clock in the morning. I'm about to go head over to the locker room with some of the guys, but to get ready for a lift. So I'll see if I can take you guys with me, and I'll take you through my day.
Hey, 6'9 this and 6'9
that. Come on, what?
You think you'll let me bring this in there?
Yeah, probably.
Yeah.
Hopefully.
Some serious iron. This is the last lift, baby. Last lift of the fall ball. Jimmy's about to crush it.
Go, boys. Go, birds.
No, actually, don't put that in. Don't put that in. Please, God.
Now he's got it. Burn strings. Oh.
It's your boy. Coach, say hi.
My forearms are terrible.
I'd rather just do 135 really easily than do anything higher because I'm super scared of football.
Yo, baby!
What's up, boys? Oh. Say hi, everyone.
Is that
yours? Yeah.
I know, it's Stell's.
Back 7 lifting buddy right there.
Can't see Stell in the camera. Stell's got to be in the camera. I know.
So, coach.
Contact.
You gotta get some good footage.
Well, it's not mine, but. Am I not allowed?
You're both so scared of the camera.
There you go.
Tell me.
Yo.
You clean, you have to look down the whole time.
Look at that form by Stelios. Damn. Because you can't see.
Point it down. Who's pursuing?
Can't see little babies.
Okay, catch on 3, 2, 3.
Yes.
Remember, I roll 3.
How much is this? Oh, 85. Ah. Oh, hey there. I didn't see it.
Zachary Ornstein.
Look at that. Intensity.
So good, I love you, so bad. baby.
Just happy to be here.
It's a good day. Good day to be a cat.
Man, yo, I wish you had the puppy.
Oh,
no. Bring the puppy, man. That's on the video.
You gotta be as far as Dream Pub.
First two teams are out. Here we go. On the whistle.
I'm just waiting for the message to be like, oh, practice time.
You can't go home.
Dude, imagine Campbell starting this video off right. He's got nothing to say. No words. All right, guys. Hopefully you guys enjoyed seeing that video of the lift. It was good to get after it with the boys. It's always fun. Played some tug of war at the end, which was kind of fun. Good way to end fall ball. Hopefully after break, I'll definitely be making some more videos about like lifting and lacrosse and stuff, and kind of get into it more. But yeah, other than that, I'll see you guys later. All right, guys, that pretty much wraps up this video. I hope you guys enjoyed. So I'm going home now. Fall ball just ended, so fall break started. I'm home for about 7 days, which is really nice. Get a nice break, get to see my family again, see my dogs, my girlfriend and all that. So I got all my stuff packed up here. I'm ready to go. Waiting for my mom to come pick me up. Only about 2 hours away, which isn't too bad. But yeah, that's pretty much it. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe. Comment below what you want to see next. I'm trying to think of some cool video ideas to do for you guys, so definitely leave some comments down below. I really want to make some cool content for you, so make sure to do that. Other than that, have a good day, guys. Make sure to stay tuned for the next video. See you later.